elementary school.
It's been raining all week this week, and it's going to rain all week next week. It's pretty cold, and I thought Taiwan would be a little bit warm, so I didn't really bring any winter gear with me. And it's really cold, so I had to buy glove, heat pack, and pants for riding, and fleece for sleeping, outfits. And I thought, originally I thought I could travel with this hiking backpack, but it's too heavy and too hard to balance on the bicycle. So I had to ask my friends to bring panniers, two rear panniers and one rucksack.